Welcome to Cengage Learning's Diet and Wellness Plus, Managing Assignments. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training Video Series for Instructors. Our agenda for this video is to guide you through how to manage assignments in Diet and Wellness Plus and MindTap by creating an assignment, editing an assignment, and deleting an assignment. From the Manage Assignments page, you can create and edit assignments that are based on reports that Diet and Wellness Plus offers. To access the Manage Assignments page, begin by clicking on the Profile menu in the upper right corner of the screen and selecting Instructor. The first time you access the Instructor menu within a session, you will need to select your course from the drop-down menu. Now that you have selected your course, click on Manage Assignments. You should now be at the Assignments page. Click Create New Assignment. Begin by entering an assignment name. Use the drop-down menu to select a report type. Select a due date for the assignment. The due date of the assignment is not enforced in terms of prohibiting students from submitting assignments past this date. Selecting a due date is optional. If you do not select a due date, then although the assignment will still appear in the student's assignment list, the student will not receive a notification that the assignment will soon be due, and the student may submit the assignment anytime they wish. The report start and end dates are the dates upon which the student's reports will be based. For example, if you create an assignment that has a report start date of October 1st and a report end date of October 2nd, then the report that's generated when the student submits their assignment will be based upon the diet and activity data the student has entered between those two dates. The report start and end dates are also optional, and if you don't select them, then students are free to base their assignments on dates of their own choosing. After creating your first assignment, if you wish to edit your assignment, click on the assignment name hyperlink. Only the assignment name and due date may be edited once an assignment has been created and saved. The reason for this rule is that if you've saved an assignment and students begin working on it, then changing the report type or report start or end dates could invalidate work that students have already begun, which might cause confusion. Hence, the only attributes that may be edited once an assignment has been created and saved are the assignment's name and due date. To delete an assignment, simply click on the blue X button to the far right of the assignment name. Thanks for taking the time to review this self-training video, and we hope you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.